sounds a little bit better, but it might still be that.
You should always keep a proper distance from Tesla coil.